الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وصحبه ومن والاه. أما بعد, my brothers in Somalia and all over the Muslim world, but specifically to my Somali brothers, I say to you assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
عليكم السلام.
Skawaran, arimuashide, rarka kawaran, namat ki ante. I want to give a small message to you. For indeed, the Somali people are very dear to my heart, and I love you all for the sake of Allah. It is time to end the qabliya, to end the tribalism, to end the dissension and disunity that has caused so much pain and suffering in Somalia. And it's time for all Somali people to come together. All same deen, same kalima, la ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And as we as mankind, as our beloved Prophet ﷺ says, كلكم من آدم وآدم من تراب. All of you are from Adam and Adam is from dust. So whether you be Ishaqi in the north, or whether you be Mahajertain from Muntiland, or whether you be Hawiya or Marrihan in Mogadishu or Kismayo, it doesn't matter. We are all brothers. إنما المؤمنون إخوة فأصلحوا بين أخويكم واتقوا الله لعلكم ترحمون. So we want the mercy of Allah. We want to see the suffering and the conflict and the pain ending in Somalia. We have to come together and unite, inshallah ta'ala, in order that the mercy of Allah should descend upon all the Muslims around the world. But I'm saying for specifically, inshallah ta'ala, for the brothers and sisters in Somalia, Somaliland, Djibouti, Wajir, Garissa, Mandera, Ogaden, inshallah, to come together as one country again. We first have to give to Allah what Allah wants from us, in order for Allah to give to us what we want from Him. Like Allah says in the Hadith Qudsi, يا عبدي أنت تريد وأنا أريد ولا يكون إلا ما أريد فإن سلمت لي فيما أريد لكفيتك ما تريد وإن لم تسلم لي فيما أريد لأتعبتك فيما تريد ولا يكون إلا ما أريد. So I say to you, my Somali brothers and sisters, إني أحبكم في الله, I love you for the sake of Allah, and may Allah make us of those in the day of يوم القيامة when the call is made, أين المتحابين بجلالي اليوم أظلهم تحت ظلي يوم لا ظل إلا ظلي. When Allah calls out and says, where are those who have loved each other for my sake? On this day I'm going to put them in my shade, on the day when there is no shade except my shade. Brothers, sisters, وحدوا وحدوا, say لا إله الله محمد رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم, and unite for the love and for the sake of Allah. إن هذه أمتكم أمة واحدة وأنا ربكم فاعبدون. This ummah is one ummah, no more. And to our brothers in Shabab, يعني شوية شوية, يعني هلك المتنطعون, those who are extreme, they will self destruct. You know, خير الأمور أوسطها, the best of conditions are those that are in the middle. بشروا ولا تنفروا, يسروا ولا تعسروا. The Prophet says, make things easy, don't make them difficult.